And we're back now with an inspiration on the green, the professional golf coach breaking through gender and cultural barriers and changing the game.
Growing the game, I love it.
Yeah.
It's so nice.
It's so, girls on the golf course, so important.
Yeah, it's fantastic, excellent stuff. And coming up next, Dr. Jen will have her prescription for wellness, and she has some exciting personal news we're excited to share.
Plus, a woman. Dr. Jen is back, America's favorite doctor.
Yeah.
We're looking at a new survey finding some 53+ million adults in this country have arthritis.
And they're younger than you may think. So it's self-reported survey, as you said. So could be some kind of subjective bias there. But the findings are pretty significant. When you're talking about over 50 million Americans noting some type of arthritis, remember, there are different types of arthritis. Some are autoimmune related. But when you just talk about the wear and tear and the erosion of cartilage in our joints, when you get to the near bone on bone, so to speak, that causes a lot of pain. It impairs mobility. It impairs functioning. This survey found certain groups more commonly afflicted with arthritis than others, higher rates among women than men, higher rates, believe it or not, amongst veterans, amongst non-Hispanic whites. So there are some differences there when you just look at the demographics, but the bottom line, pain is pain. Mm-hmm. And anytime you're talking about musculoskeletal pain, that's very hard to live with.
Is it true that this is
longer? So there is treatment available if you're suffering.
Okay.
Good to know.
And go ahead and
crack your knuckles.
Really?
Oh, amazing. Back.
For her spoken word poem, I Have a New Name, which she says started a movement all over the world to reclaim identity.
That's right. She dives into it all in her new book, You
to the Weekend. What words do you have for it?
And you can pick up a copy of You.
When we come back, a big surprise for a woman. A
lovely day. Y'all, we made it. Yay! That
lovely
is
day.
What you need to know for this week. It's going to be a really fun show on Monday. You're back with
I
us.
Will be.
We're celebrating the 100th anniversary of the Walt Disney Company. Lots of surprises with Ginger Z at Cinderella's Castle. Be sure to join us. I'm Eva Pilger.
I'm Will Reeve, in for DeMarco.
And I'm Dr. Jen Ashton.
We'll see you on Monday, I guess.
At the Magic Kingdom.
Yeah, I'll be here. Have a good weekend.